So we're down here in this little tiny woodlot. We spooked some turkeys on the way in, and we've been having turkeys talking around us. Most of them were south. That sounds like it's north a little bit. Trying to decide if I see a turkey out in the field, but anyhow. So this is a spot where I used to bring my kids to hunt years ago, and I haven't hunted in here for quite a while. And so this is kind of cool. I actually called in a tom here many years ago and wasted an arrow hitting a white elm or a white oak tree. So it's kind of cool to be back. We just got in here. Wind's out of the west or northwest, and blowing our scent across the creek. And the deer are coming off of the big timber and headed south to a harvested cornfield. So we're just gonna try it tonight, see what happens. And may see a lot, may not see anything, but there's turkeys coming up on us right now. Sherman, I gotta shut up. They're out in the field and they're coming this way.
Alright, let's shoot. Buck. Big 8 point, 9 point actually. See him? Two big bucks, do you see them? just bigger. I can't either. Holy crap. He's big as Big Nine, but what bandage did you use? You're 40.
He was just 30. And that takes him down. It's just a God thing because I didn't get him well at all. First off, I drew a little too soon.
Well, we were sitting there, we saw an awful lot of wildlife. Had turkeys came by, missed a couple shots at turkeys. Saw a coyote, tons of deer, and these two bucks were out there sparring. Actually had a pretty nice buck come right by us earlier, and I didn't, for some reason, didn't take a shot. I normally would have. Then this nicer buck came by, and I don't feel like, well, I'm sure I didn't hit him very well, but I'm not sure what happened. I feel like I was kind of crouched forward trying to pick a spot through the limbs, and anyhow, it doesn't look like we hit him very well, but we're going to go down here and at least look for blood before we call it a night. So that's kind of what we're doing. Had a great hunt, just didn't quite turn out the way we wanted it to. Hook it with one wire while we're going. There's blood there. I'm gonna text my boss and tell him I won't be in, and we'll just come look in the morning.
way like he was going to cross right through here.
Still usable.
Woodlot, where we saw the bucks spawning last time. It's a little after 5. All the action last time was out here in this field beside us, but there's a really nice trail here in the timber behind us, and we got the wind out of the west. It's blowing our scent right across the creek. Shouldn't affect our hunting over here, and so I guess we're going to see what happens.
He's just a young guy. I don't know if it's the same buck or a little bit bigger one.
Looks a lot like him.